Here's how you can make ramen from Naruto.
Cheers.
Cheers.
That's a solid broth.
Mm-hmm. Mmm. Bro,
that is tender.
The chicken is tender, but I think we messed up.
Why?
We didn't season the chicken with anything. I think the broth helps because it was soaking all that flavor.
If you've ever had like tonkatsu fried pork from Japan, tastes kind of like that.
I don't eat pork.
Oh, right.
That's why we use chicken.
This is a halal version of the Naruto ramen.
Mm-hmm.